All right, time to play the other side. I have actually heard this song before. It's a Scottish folk song called Loch Lomond. It's going to be interesting to hear her version. Oh, let's try again. When I bought these records, many of them had a tag on the label, a sticker on the label with the previous owner's name and address. I haven't been able to remove those labels yet. So that's what the white sticker on the label means. I don't really remember this song, Loch Lomond. It wasn't like I heard it before, I don't think so, but it was a long ago since I heard that song. This was a more jazzy song. I really prefer Dark Eyes, which was more in the folk style. So. But all in all, I think she had a wonderful voice, and I hope I get some more of her records. You never know when I buy records, what records I will get. So I always buy Many records at a time. I don't buy 101. All in all, a great record. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.